Reaching the fever pitch is bringing me out the dark. Come on. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and tell me how I'm not in your suspect. Pick up my mind, but everything's in the heart. Oh, I'm not it's not looking to me. It's a thing on your first one that you want. Reaching out the earth, just bringing me out the here to the top of a line, and I never felt this way before. Come on. And I swear this is true, and I hope I'll see you all. Come on, sing.
Anyway, that was really super awesome.
Thank you so much, man.
I can't say anything else, but really super awesome. So, okay, so just tell us, what have you been up to after after being part of the show?
Okay, after joining HS Got Talent, many doors of opportunity open for me. You know, there's a lot of invitation for me to perform a little bit. And like this, it's an honor to perform with this
girl. Thank you. Did you guys enjoy this performance? Super, right? Okay, so now let's talk about, I believe you also hosted for Asian Got Talent Season 3, right? So can you tell us more about it? How's it like seeing auditions?
Last June 30 in Quezon City, there's a lot of auditionists in the Philippines. And I'm so happy because there's a lot of auditionists who wants to join HS Got Talent Season 3, and I can see myself before. Yeah.
So before it was you who was lining up, yeah, and then joining the auditions, and now you're part of it, hosting for them.
And this audition helped me that, Neil, I hope soon I will be like you. Yes, I know.
So see, you're also inspiring other people this time with this kind of talent. So again, thank you very much, Neil. Thank you so much for joining us. And I hope we'll definitely see and hear more of you. Thank